96 people die a day from gun violence. That should not be acceptable in this country. I wanted to get involved in our community and make sure that our community and my family and my children are safe from gun violence. My name is Gabriel Gomez. I'm running for state representative to represent the 21st District in the Assembly. I joined the military right after high school. I wasn't quite sure what I wanted to do, but I knew I wanted to do something to serve. Joined the Marine Corps and served from 95 until we got honorable discharge in December of 2002. When we moved to South Milwaukee, we found a community that had great schools and great family values. Public education is huge for me, and I think it ties into so many other issues. If we can provide children with access to mental health, after-school activities, this keeps the community safe. It permeates into every aspect of a better living for the state. Over the last 17, 18 years, education is beginning to be devalued, and it seems as if violence has become an acceptable form of solving problems. In Oak Creek in 2012, 6 people lost their lives. They were in their house of prayer at the Sikh temple, and somebody, because of a hate, decided that taking their life away was an acceptable thing to do. As a Marine, war is war, civil society should be civil, and I couldn't abide anymore. And I needed to find a way to bring civility back. And it took some thought of what that actually really meant. And what I ended up coming to is this idea of being an elected official so I can start shaping legislation to protect the community that I love. One of the reasons I adopted Wisconsin as my home state is because of these common values of education and safety. Even NRA members that I've talked to as I'm knocking on doors said, yes, there's some common sense gun safety stuff we can pass that doesn't infringe on my right to own a weapon. I'd like to be able to recruit teachers and be able to have them want to stay in the district and in the state because that's what's going to ensure our future. And this is really core to who I am. My name is Gabriel Gomez. I serve my country as a Marine, and I wanted to serve my community.